Dublin lockout, which was a strike of the workers for basic human rights. And the workers were sold out by the clergy and the bourgeoisie and the bureaucracy. And Yeats stuck it to them with this lyric. In the first verse, he describes the clergyman adding pennies at the cash register. In the second verse, he draws a contrast between the actions of the clergy and the bureaucracy and those of the freedom fighters who died for independence. In the third verse, he casts the lot of the freedom fighters and names them. In the fourth verse, he says to the clergy and the bureaucracy, you know, if we could take you back in time and put you in their time, in their struggle, you wouldn't even know where you were. And the poem is called September 1913.
Thank you. we read.